Hello, my friends. What's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Beischer. Glad you could make it. It is time for Bolt Thrower. They were a British death metal band from Coventry, England. They split up in 2016 following the death of their drummer. I have to be honest, I don't think I know anything by this band. Shame on me. Suggested by my patron and buddy Dylan Hutchens. Thanks so much, man. Bolt Thrower with anti-tank dead armor. Alright. This song is about warfare. And or tanks. Sounds good to me. here we go. 4 minutes. Walk in the park. 3, 2, 1. Wow. Wow. This is really some great straightforward in your face punch to the gut heavy metal. Drums are pounding up the drums, excellent riffs, I get the guitar playing the solo at the end. It really feels like tanks are coming towards you. Really sounded good, really sounded menacing, you know, absolute no nonsense, just no holds barred, throw everything but the kitchen sink, effort and the kitchen sink is thrown in for good measure. It sounds so good. This is really my kind of thing. Absolutely relentless, without any mercy. This song could be the soundtrack to any war. Oh, no, that goes a little bit too far. But, you know, the video footage suited the music quite well. As I said, it felt like there was no escape. It feels like tanks were coming right at you, taking no prisoners. You know, Porsche, you know, excellent, you know, perfect fit for music like this. Really sounded. Yeah, this is really my thing. So stuff like this really can make my day. You know me, I like all kinds of metal, but sometimes, you know, you need stuff like this. Love it. An excellent piece of work. Metal as it should be. You know me, I like all songs. Really should, I think I should be ashamed of myself that I don't know anything by this band, because, you know, they have been around for a long time, from 1986, so they have been around for 20 years before they split up. Maybe a little bit of a pity that I'm now just discovering them. But better late than ever. Excellent suggestion. Stuff like this. No 12-minute, 15-minute progressive work. You know me, I like that stuff. I like that as well. But sometimes, everybody, you know, including me, just has to shut up and listen to stuff like this. The world will be a better place. Dylan, thanks so much, man. You are appreciated. Hope you. I really enjoyed this one. It's really stuff I like. I was raised with thrash metal, but stuff like this. Excellent. Simple, straightforward. Death metal. Keep them coming. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know what you guys think. What is your experience with Bolthrower? The best albums? Have you seen them live? Tell me all about it. You guys are the best. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. If you want, you can support me on Patreon. That would be awesome. Promise I'll do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.